And if there's one thing I want you to bring away from this course, it is the system. But the system is not nearly as bad as you think it is. What's happened over time in government is that most managers, as well as the public, have developed a mindset that the system is so bad that it paralyzes. What I'm here to teach you today is to sort of look at the system in a different way. That in fact, you can deal with these problems. Well, if the systems are there for a reason, you absolutely can deal with them.